Good morning and happy Vlogmas day number 5. Yeah.
Merry Christmas.
I got hit the bass this morning.
To all of you.
One of you.
Y'all don't know about that.
Directly in the sun and kind of in the shade, I guess. Y'all, it legit look like some snow clouds coming up through here. I don't need that to happen. It can do whatever it will do Friday after I fly out. But anyway, I'm on my lunch break. I decided to come to my car today and be here. So, come to my car and be here. Come to my car and relax on my lunch break. I'm very busy. I did decide to go ahead and do a 12-hour shift today. I'm going to do 12 hours today, 12 hours tomorrow. So, that means Friday I would have to drive all the way out here. And whatnot. That's the waste of gas, because I probably was going to leave early anyway, to be quite honest with you. And so I'm going to do that tomorrow and today. So I get off at 10:30 tonight, meaning Vlogmas will probably, this vlog probably be uploaded probably midnight-ish. If not midnight, a little bit after midnight. So, look out. Well, y'all don't know to look out for it. But, Friday, I will announce the winner. Y'all probably already know who it is. My giveaway from yesterday's vlog. So, yeah. Excited. What else I got going on? Nothing. I'm just like in the lab. I've got my headphones in my ear. Yeah, it's just boom, boom. Got those going. I got my backup headphone. They might be in my pocket. One of these pockets. Did I leave it in there? I hope not. And I'm just in my zone working. Because when I work, the time goes by faster. Because see, like I just got here. Got here at 10:30. It's what, 3:30? So, yeah. Getting it done. That means I got about 6 more hours. 7 more hours. Just 7 more hours. By the time I get back in and get settled in, I'll have 6 more hours. Yeah. And I'm just going to work it out. Do as much work I can possibly do in 6 hours. tired. I guess y'all can see I'm like sleepy. I don't know where it came from. I shouldn't have came to my car. Normally I go get on the computer and answer emails. But I don't feel like answering no emails either. Oh, that was somebody. Okay. Anywho, I'm going to let you guys go. I just come to give an update. Hopefully I'll be able to come back a little later. But we shall see. Alright, peace. Hey y'all! I'm on my lunch break. And I'm having a Broadway moment. Sorry! Love this song. Love it. You've never been away from the sea, child. You're gonna need a helping hand. A fish has got to learn to swim on land. Girl, don't you be afraid. Follow me, little girl, let me be your guide. Oh, a pretty thing like you would need a thing to do. And whatever you need, mama will provide. Oh, down the road, little girl, you may lose. Same thing. I know I have issues. Pray my strength. Pray my strength in the Lord. So, yes. Who texted me? Anyway, sorry. Hold on. Anyway, but yeah, just, I love that song. I think I was telling you guys the other day about Alex Newell. And he's the one that plays Asaka in that production. And I absolutely love his voice. So yeah, with that being said, I'm getting ready to drink me something to drink. That's loud enough, isn't it? This is sweet today. Oh. And it's not normally sweet. Yeah. But yes, my hair is so long and bulky, like I can't put my head back like I want to. I'm getting ready to move my car, so when I get off later on tonight, I won't have to walk so far.
Two trailer park girls go around the outside.
Round the outside. Round the outside. Didn't know it was going to turn on like that.
Go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside.
Guess who's back? Back again.
Jamie's back
to
a friend. Guess who's back? 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 Guess who's back?
Aaron Anner. That scared me though.
Oh.
This used to be my jam back in the day. But anyway, I'm getting ready to go back in and get back to work. Work, 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 work. I don't know what she's saying, y'all. Pray my strength in the Lord. But yeah, that's what I'm getting ready to go do. Holla at y'all later. Peace.